Okay, this is a motion anaglyph with one camera. Using a truck left camera movement. I'm simply just walking past the scenery with the camera facing to my right. I'll have to use some video stabilization to get rid of the up and down movement. And then I'm going to create this into an anaglyph, and the perspective effect of the lens will create depth when converted to an anaglyph. That's it.